the Pentagon, you are now authorized to enter Mexican airspace to locate and destroy rebel ground units that have been probing the U.S. border. Your patrol will follow a series of waypoints marked on your tag. At each waypoint, you will engage and destroy any rebel units in the area.
Hawk's flight cocked to Citadel. We're ready to turn and burn.
I'm picking up a rebel convoy at 149er. You're clear to engage.
Roger that, Citadel. Okay, guys, let's go to work.
Missiles to engage the ground targets as soon as you have a missile lock. You've got them locked. Let them have it. Weapon locked.
You got multiple hits on that last pass.
Good shooting. Proceed to the second waypoint.
Roger. Thanks.
You're at the second waypoint. I've got four rebel ground units on my scope. Take them out.
Roger that. We're rolling in now.
You can cycle through multiple targets on your HUD to select the right one to attack.
Ground target destroyed.
Good work, Hawks. Proceed to the next waypoint. Any rebel vehicles can be engaged on site.
Hey, Casper, check out that smoke. Is that C-Doc Juarez?
That's the place. Looks like the rebels are putting up a heck of a fight. You know, I heard from one of my special forces buddies that they've got guys operating inside Mexico right now.
Rebel convoy bearing 242, range 60 miles. You're clear to engage.
The battalion of the convoy. Engaging now.
Weapon lock. Good kill, lead. Good hit on the ground target. Looks like a kill.
You hit the nav point. Now we're heading to the next one.
I have another rebel convoy at 259er. Cleared hot.
Copy that. Rolling in now.
That's a kill!
Missile impact, Hawks Flight. This is General Keating of Special Operations Command. I have a priority request for close air support. Break off your patrol and stand by for new orders.
Copy, sir. What's the target?
Listen up. We've got a bad situation developing in Ciudad Juarez. What I'm about to tell you is classified. We have a ghost recon team operating in the city, assisting the Mexican military. They're pinned down by rebel tanks in a plaza near the city marketplace. If we don't do something fast, they're going to be overrun. They need air support fast, and you're the men to do it. Citadel is downloading the ghost's current position on your TAC map. They're under attack by enemy armor and need air support fast. Ghost Leap will designate targets for you once you're on station. Your designation is R support. Now go get them.
Air, begin your attack!
Engaging now. Targets in gun range.
Enemy forces are closing on the ghosts! Ghost Leader, be advised. Black Hawk 5 is en route to rally point for extraction. ETA, 5 minutes. I'm picking up rebel helos in your area. Take him out.
Nailed him. He's finished.
I've got rebel helos active in your area. Engage at will.
Get out!
Support is on the way.
This is Ghostly! Enemy tanks are closing in!
Mitchell! Mitchell! Respond!
Hold it together, man! We'll keep them off your back!
Fox 2.
That's a kill.
Good loss. Let's go! They're under attack! Bombs confirmed. Showing clean separation.
We're getting hit hard by enemy tanks and technicals!
Forces around the Ghosts. Enemy attack helos inbound. Clear to engage. I'm reading a solid lock flight leader. Fire him up.
What are you gonna do after they disband the squadron?
Transfer? I've been thinking about going into the private sector. Artemis Global Security is recruiting. Offered me $100,000 as a sign-up bonus. Hey, Crenshaw, did Artemis contact you too? We ought to sign up as a group. Bet they'd even let us fly together.
This is General Keating. I want to thank you once again for pulling my men out of the fire. We owe you. Just between you and me, I think the Air Force is making a big mistake. The way the world is going, we'll need your skills more than ever.